Hello, I'm Chris Menard. I'm going to show you today how to make a contact list. I have done this multiple times using Outlook on the desktop, but today I've got a lot of requests in my YouTube comments. Can I do this Outlook on the web? The answer is yes, so let's go ahead and dive into this right now. So a contact list was formerly called a distribution list. I have Outlook on the web already running. If you look over to the far left, I've got the people icon selected. Just to show you this was intentional. There are four contacts sitting here already. And when I go to your contact list, which is my contact list, I have none. That's the intentional part. I just cleared them out of here. I could create a new list right here. You can also create a new list from this dropdown. I do want to point out, if you see that new group, a group is something that has a shared calendar, a shared email, shared files. When you make a new team in Microsoft Teams, it creates a Microsoft group. What you're looking for here is this new contact list. So when I click it, if you notice, it's even got a little description over there about what a new contact list is. I'm not going to sit there and read it, but that's exactly what I want to do. You do need to give it a name. I'm making this up. I'm going to call it vendors. And then, okay, that's the name of the contact list. Who do I want in that list? I can start typing email addresses here. I'm just going to keep this simple. I'm going to add a Gmail I've got, and I'm also going to add my friend Christian, who edits my videos, and a link to his YouTube channels below. Description, optional. I'm just going to type it outside vendors just to show you. You can use this. Here you go. When I hit create, I now have a contact list. I'm looking at everything here, but if you go to your contacts, there are still my four contacts. If I go to your contact list, there's that vendor list I just created. So now the question is, well, how do you edit this list? I need to add people or remove. There's edit right there. If you wanted to delete a list, you check it. And you hit delete. I'm not going to delete it. Another cool feature, you know, if you want to import or export, that's manage all the way over to the very far right. If you want to send them an email, there's send email. One other item I do want to share with you. Outlook on the web and Outlook on the desktop have got to be tied together, so I can't be making a contact list in one of them and it not update the other. So to prove it, I'm going to pop up my Outlook desktop. So I'm over in Outlook desktop, and look, there is vendors under my contacts, and it's the same icon right here. So there you go right there. I hope you like this video. Please put any comments down below. Make sure you subscribe and ring the bell. Have a wonderful day. Thank you.